six skaters.
He's on the ice, and he's here from the Skating Club of New York in New York City. A nice welcome, please, for Grant Hochstein.
Next up, two-time U.S. collegiate champion in 2010 and 2011, Grant Hochstein.
And Grant had a great warm-up this afternoon. Beautiful quad in practice. The first quad he actually landed, we spoke about earlier, was in first international quad, was in NHK earlier this season. And he has that quad planned here in the short program. Outside the circle on the takeoff. Too much so to hold on to the landing. Beautiful triple axel. Right into a spread eagle. Center in position.
Five-year-old Grant Hochstein.
No, I really like the program. I think it suits his skating style well. You know, when he missed that quad in the beginning, he was just outside the circle and just too much so that he could hold on the landing. But then he couldn't get a combination off, so smart later in the program, where the plain triple lutz was supposed to be, he decided to add the combination to get some of those points back. But not what he was anticipating. He wanted to skate a clean program here and position himself in medal positioning for the free skate, but disappointing quad, but a beautiful triple axel. Here it is. Pretty good height, but you see outside the circle, over that hip. Leaning slightly to the right. Then he recovered really nicely, and this triple axel sometimes give him trouble, but this one, not at all. No hesitation. Right into a spread eagle, and then transitioning right into the spin there as well. And then here was the combination that he put in. Was hoping for a triple-triple on that, but still got a triple-double. Was able to get some points back from that missed quad.
And after that missed quad, his first element, positive GOEs the rest of the way, so he's able to rebound well and progress throughout the rest of that program.
the short program. Score for Grant Hochstein, 79.26. That puts Grant currently in second place.
So even with the miss on the quad, still a new personal best, 79.26 for Grant Hochstein, and that has him currently in second place.
And much improved on the component mark.